Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to redeem your Minecraft gift codes or the gift cards on your Minecraft account. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to redeem your Minecraft gift code or your Minecraft codes on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in minecraft.net like this, and over here you can see this is the home page of Minecraft, and on the top right corner of your screen you can see the login as well as the redeem option available over here. In order to directly redeem your Minecraft codes, click on redeem, and on the later on section you'll be required to log into your Minecraft account as well. And you can see all of these are Minecraft awesome platforms by Java Bedrock Edition for PC and Redeem Minecraft Java Edition. You can see the Redeem the Minecraft Creator Series code redeem, and you can see on this interface there are two type of redeem code type, and one is with the Java Edition type and another are with simply entering the code. Now to redeem the Minecraft versions like this one, the Redeem the Minecraft Creator Series code, you'll be required to enter the code over here. You'll be required to enter your Minecraft code over here, and after entering your code click on submit, and on the next step you'll be required to enter your mailing address as well as to log into your Minecraft account on the next step. And after that, the Minecraft Creator Series will be available to you on Minecraft from this page, and you can see the Redeem the Wild update code as well here. Also, if you enter your code over here then click on submit, after that you'll be directed to a page where you'll be required to enter your mailing address as well as your Minecraft account login, and then the Minecraft Wild update version will be available on your Minecraft account. And to redeem your Java Edition games, click on the Redeem Java Edition like this, and you'll be directed to this page where we'll be first required to log into your Minecraft account. Okay, you can enter your Mojang account over here. For me, I'll be signing it with the Microsoft account of mine. Let's enter the password and let's hit on login and let's save the password. Let's click on no, I'll not be signing in, it's too long. And after logging into your Minecraft account, you will see this interface where you'll be required to enter your gift code over here. You can see the Redeem Minecraft Java Edition and the gift code section. Enter your gift code over here in on the empty boxes where there is the XXXXX, and click on redeem. And after clicking on redeem, your Java Edition on your Minecraft will be unlocked to you or will be available to you. And there guys, this is how you redeem your Minecraft gift code on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.